Invest Atlanta is the city's economic development agency, and that simply means a big part of what we do is recruit companies to the city of Atlanta. The other thing that we do is that's different than most agencies like us around the country is that we have a community development side. That community development side is charged with revitalizing neighborhoods, providing programs that help to uplift our residents, be it home ownership or affordable housing. And when we say affordable housing, we mean housing that's affordable to people at certain income levels. And that's usually somewhere $35,000 and below. And then we also provide different types of financing for what we call community facilities, whether it's healthcare organizations or hospitals or even YMCAs, which has a lot to do with our healthy living initiatives. But the idea is for us to be able to service neighborhoods and people and businesses all in the same organization. We also provide small business loans to organizations or individuals who just want to go and achieve their lifelong dream of owning their own business. And we work with a lot of tech companies and help them kind of iron out their new developments or their new ideas, connect them with the right people and the right resources. And so Invest Atlanta, our job is really not only to be a connector, but also to provide financing options to both businesses and individuals.